Welcome to Yeah, there we go. All right. Messes me up sometimes because I don't know if I'm on or off. Yeah, damp, cold. Missed the snow. Cold, wet. Yeah, I guess. Rhema Bible Church tonight. We're glad you're with us. Hallelujah. Hoping y'all are getting this, because this is like we're not getting any. I'm not. I'm getting nada. And we'll get off of that. Connected to the Mevo. And now, how involved? Live now. All right. Remind you, I want to ask you, we, people to help serve. Know, and they bring all the paper supplies and all the stuff, and you know the that. So if you're willing to do that, let us know. We have it from 6 to 9. We'll start the meeting at 7. Good price for the, and so we. We're just kind of trying to. So, but for our Rhema family, we have. Help serve the serving line. Just let. Business, all right. We don't really, they're doing, it's Friday night, it's a basically. They drop the kids off. So, kind of a good thing for them. Four kids in the building, you know, play. Open our Bibles, if you will, to the 10th chapter of the book of Acts. And it's Peter has been called to Cornelius' house. Remember, Simon called Peter, and he was praying. You know, the transfer. God said, "Pet, rise, Peter, kill and eat." He says, "Not so." Meditated upon the vision. He said, 4 days ago, I was fasting until this hour. and said, Cornelius, that her prayer is her name is Peter. He is lodged in the house. Are commanded of so now Cornelius is not a Jew. Yeah. To go call for, I mean, it's not. Except he has this vision. They were. With him and worketh righteousness is accepted. You know, which was published to that all. How God with power who went about pieces of the things which he him God raised up the third day. God, even to which was okay, so he is his name, whosoever believeth in him. Goes fell on them that because it don't then speak with tongues. Can any man forbid water that these really says that? They, him, the apostles and brethren, okay? Vision. But I'm which John preached, verse. And with power was with in the church, and it. Church from functioning as. You're not a mental, it's not it was 1980 Oklahoma to go to Rainbow '82 year. And that year, it was a very not week. of all the speakers from that meeting. It was good stuff. But I remember one if you ever want to hear or be maybe the past couple loved people the way Jesus learned French and Spanish. See, people think colonization was evil. But there are evil men who were doing things before. That matter where you are, you know, the throughout history. It's nothing. Taking the liberty of the heart away. But, you know, the fact is, world John Wayne. Because the French had colonized and they had gone into Vietnam, and there was some, and but they spoke that is a there we go that's a, that was a horrible. But hearing his testimony, now he had wanted to build a university. And so the it's a name only. Oral Roberts University. He was talking about his first so, I mean, such a zealous, had a heart. Is largely or at least at one time was like a half a and he was in a place if Jesus is Lord and you said, yeah, but mine has is Metro America a failure. I was listening to him, and it was just, I was. He'd be preaching, and he'd say, and that Yeah, it wasn't his real hair. City. He was crying out to God, weeping to God. To him. Looking up at Jesus and he's then it went for the Lord, really. Visions, you can get the rest of that story. We got back to India. Signs. And it that understood about ministry in that one. That the conceptual theory and how do we present the with the Holy Ghost go ye into all the world. Shall be damned. And these signs shall follow them that believe. They went everywhere. The Lord with signs following. That's the thing. We don't get caught up on the signs. We're caught up with sharing. Direction and we're confirmed he is alive, follow. So that statues on the shelves. We can also relegate Jesus to it's really our statue. Churches become statues if we don't. And use the crucifix, they use the sign of the. Son, Savior. Jesus Christ, God's Son, Savior. You know, we visit the cross. We come through the cross. We don't stay. My favorite song growing up as a kid was the old road. Which, you know, pretty much. Okay. So we can't leave him. He's not a conceptual Jesus. He's Amen. And so we have power who went about. Peter went on and said, raised up the third. The resurrected Jesus. Theological. One of the things that we can't do with got the word. The generations that follow. They weren't like they were supposed to. It was spiritual, then it was God, no matter. The move of the Spirit. He said something very interesting. He said, you're living letters. People say America's a Christian. Because I go to the Catholic Church, or I join the Baptist. Have a living experience with God. That's a Christian nation, so therefore I'm Christian. Pluralistic society. It's just historically inaccurate to say we. Okay. Grandfather was full blood, you know, Native American. Okay. All right. So, you know, this is our, you know, this. And if you didn't do with him, he won't. Is that scriptural? You don't do with what you're supposed to, you don't. Anyway. If we don't get things, and we had our Christians who were walking with to see the things happen. And then measured the thousand people standing at an outdoor meeting standing. In that meeting. See, God, in America, we pray, we line people up. You can't lay hands on the sick. You can't lay it on. God showed them how to begin to pray for mass healing. And they would have crutches, stretchers. Burn them. They would burn them, you know, as in a bonfire. The testimonies. So, they brought their baby. The baby was dead. Brings life. Okay? And soon, and he was doing a meeting, and there he says, "Please stand up." See, he said, never received Jesus. Never doesn't know Jesus. None of them knew Jesus. Saved in a meeting. South Africa for a number of years. I forgot how many, 10, 15. He had his truck with his and speakers and all this kind of stuff, and they coming in and having a miracle, then the whole village. A friend of ours, he had a 2 or 3 year commitment. Seventy people. Because there were all these people getting saved in the Crusades, and they were filtering all these little churches around. Had a pastor, a church of that, going from job, you wouldn't have time to. And take care of the church because there was going to be so many people. Those outdoor, they weren't revivals, they were outdoor events. Now, he also went to areas that T.L. Osborne had been decades before. Perpetuate something with truth, it gets lost. Did y'all know that Africa was completely evangelized? Now, you know, ever heard of Doubting Thomas? We don't hear about Miracle Thomas. My finger in the palm of his hand and thrust my hand into his side, I won't believe Jesus. That Thomas, nicknamed the Doubting Thomas. And there's that down preaching in Africa in an area where the people, the rainbow crystals. Telling their God, his God was greater than God. The supernatural God. God's bigger than God. And a God declared. Declaring, I'm greater than any of your gods. And they were all that it was God over that God, it was God over that God, that all the gods they even when Pharaoh's God ate it. The supernatural church is required to accomplish the will of God. Every creature, he that believes in the baptized shall be saved. He that believes they'll they'll drink any of the other thing, it shall not hurt them. It's Paul. Saved. By now. And see, you know what their first thought was? That he had escaped the sea. Okay? All right. They're waiting for him to go, and he didn't. Sign of wonder took place in their midst. Philip went down to Samaria and preached Christ. It's half the time. Yep, it's 5:85. Your brain, even after 30 years, you still want to go the other way. It's let's back at verse 1. And Saul was against the church, which was at Jerusalem. And they every house and hauling men. Philip went down to the city after it. Hearing. For unclean spirits crying with And there was great the people with one, that didn't like a one-on-one thing. This is a mass here, Philip the prophet or Philip the apostle. You can just kind of imagine. Modern day, there's television commercials, there's billboards up, you know. You know, come. Problem with the church today. We're too big. I mean, I'm not against marketing. Skinny jeans and bedhead and those and fog machines and you know look and the right this and the right that. Music that everybody likes this kind of music. We put there on the bill. Giving heed to him, both hearing and speaking, and the miracles that confirm the message. And if you do, try to all right. Which beforehand had God, and to him they had long regard because of that of long time. Jesus, they were baptized, both men and women. Simon also believed. Signs which were done. Okay, because it goes on, and when Jerusalem heard that and then that he might receive the gift of the Holy Ghost, for as yet he was falling on. But they sent Peter and John down there to lay hands on. Then Peter, you know, Peter and Pilate, Peter. He has a new birth. That's another message. Wondered, beholding the miracle. It's just going like miracles are taking place during all. England. But recently, he prays every Anglican Church. In America, we call in America. Left the Episcopal under the American Episcopal banner. Totally. Who's every day? Amen. Revival is for the church. Revival by the power of God. Church, we always called a meet, a special. Teaching seminar. It may have been a, you know, a guest. Get people saved and that kind of thing. About semantics here, but okay. To replenish the earth had over. Okay? To rejoice. Okay? So praise the Lord. Always looking for the people who will obey him. I hate to say it, but our word of faith charismatic circles had better be careful. Wouldn't it be something if the people and they start doing all because you wouldn't obey God. They would no longer they always have to lie coming up. They get over down the mission field, found out they needed more. Because they would get excommunicated. Free Will Baptists. There's a group of Pentecostal, there's a denomination called Pentecostal. Okay, because, you know, Calvin you like him or not, or you're not going to get saved because you can't. He needs for the church to cooperate. He's going to find. John came and was one. A little cheese to go with that wine, son. Talking about how cold it was. They're going, you know, it's female. And they didn't get. His name and said, Mr. So and so wants to know if you want a little cheese. No, that was funny. Elijah's out there whining about he's the only one that's on. And we may think that there's only a certain Here's the thing. We get close, we get tunnel. Going on in Africa. In the church. Caught up in the political correct. Week. Join us again on this Sunday and